So without further ado, I'm going to introduce my two favorite people. Where are you, kids?
I can't wait to see your father re-elected again. I go, what about midterms? Thank you. But we can't think this way. They go, we don't need to vote in midterms. Who in their right minds would vote against everything that's going on right now? Who in their right minds would vote against these policies, this winning?